What's up, guys? Elton here with Cars Coasters. We are here at Fright Fest 2023, Six Flags Discovery Kingdom. And yeah, we're here for it's not the opening night, but it's the third night. But yeah, stay tuned, guys. We're about to do some VIP experience, the media pass, so I can record all the haunted houses. We're gonna have some fun. So let's do it. We're gonna start off with some food. All right, I brought my friends Gonzo here and Anthony and Gonzo's daughter with us, so Gigi. So yeah, he's still figuring out his bag. Oh my gosh. So yeah, part of the VIP experience, you get this fanny pack, and you get a food voucher for being media. So huge thanks to Six Flags Discovery Kingdom for inviting me out, and we're gonna have so much fun, guys. And I'm gonna go show you guys all the food that they're handing out for Six Flags Fright Fest, the event. And then we're gonna go and jump in some haunted houses. So yeah, let's do it. So the media event covers one food voucher, so one food item. Also, guys, if you have a season pass for food pass, they do have a few snacks on here, the bloody churro and graveyard pudding. So we're gonna check those out over on the table over here in a second, but we're gonna wait for our food. Woo, yeah, look at that. All right, so we all went ahead and got a buffalo chicken pizza. Forgot the name of it, but yeah, they have that. They have churros with the raspberry sauce. They have tater tots mixed with hot sauce, blue cheese, bacon. They also have mozzarella cheeseburger. It's the monster burger, I think it was. I forgot what it's called. Horrible names here. They got some chocolate pudding with Oreos, with gummy worms. They also have these drinks in here as well. Zombie, the alien blood, witch's poison, and then they have a chili hot dog with cheese, of course, and then spicy mozzarella cheese sticks. That looks good too. I might try that later. And then this is like a mac and cheese, green mac and cheese with bacon. That's interesting. And these are really cool. Fright Fest glasses. Custom glasses. Yeah, there's mugs here you can buy as well. Not sure the price is on it, but I'm sure it's an arm and a leg. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding, guys. But it's theme park prices, guys. Oh, by the way, this was $17.99 for the pizza. So luckily we had a free voucher for food. But yeah, just for a heads up, guys, if you come in here, that's what you're going to be paying. And this is all here for the holidays. So yeah, not bad. I like this different food for sure. I definitely... especially this green mac and cheese. That looks really good with bacon. So, oh, and they got Jello shots. Nice. All right, guys, we're gonna do Sulphur City first. Starting off with a bang. This one is my all-time favorite from last year. So, yeah, never mind. My friend Gonzo back there, he's kind of weird. Anyways, we're gonna get on the, I think it's the best one. We'll see. All right, let's do it. All right, guys, here we go. Sulphur City. I think it's the best one. Here. I'm just waiting for something to jump out at me. Here we go, guys. Oh my god. Oh no, this is the butt. We gotta go on the butt. Because the butt. There we go. Oh my god. Oh! I knew something was gonna. What is this? Oh. Watch this, guys. Oh my god, I'm bleeding. Excuse my friend. My French. Someone's bones are broken. Oh wow. What are they serving here? Cocktail, please. Oh my gosh. What's going on here? Alright.
GG.
Is that something under the bed?
Right here, okay?
No, no one's here. It's an empty asylum. I feel like somebody's gonna jump out any corner. Maybe not. Is somebody in the tub? Somebody's in the tub. That does not look good. Oh, hello. Oh, this way. No, they're going this way, alright. Oh man, this looks like a... Is that moving? That's moving. This is moving. I knew it. Oh boy. Alright, so We got two actors so far. Huh. No, she was all for it. Now she's getting scared. Oh, no. Hi, buddy. How you doing? Is that where you're hanging out? Oh, we got a doctor here. Nurse? Hello, nurse. Oh, buddy. He's back again this year. Just hanging out upside down. Wow, some good abs. Good workout. Oh, boy.
Come in, everyone. Welcome to hell.
Oh, boy. Going to hell? Right. Is this the right way? Am I following the right person?
Follow the devil. Always follow the devil.
Okay. Following the devil. I don't know if we should be following him. Is that a good...
Nobody dies in my office, you're
gonna
die in that office.
Oh, okay.
I don't need blood on my floor.
Nope, no
soon,
blood.
You're all gonna become beautiful lambs. Yes, you're
beautiful. Oh, Leatherface's favorite lamb.
Hey, beautiful lamb. Don't worry, nothing is wasted in Silver City.
Oh,
keep on going.
Holy moly. Oh, they took all his insides. Oh, that's not good. Oh, is he moving this year? He ain't moving this year. Last year, he was definitely moving. He's flying. Flying with his flaps. Hey, get down from there. You're gonna break a bone. Oh, hello. Oh my god. Oh, okay. This is the room I got socked in last year. If you guys watched my video from here last year, there was someone hiding in this corner. He came out of nowhere. Oh man, she's getting scared. Come on, Gigi. Come on, Gigi. Aw. Gigi, I'll lead the way. Come on. I'll take him out. Oh, hello there. You're gonna smoke me out? Jesus. My goodness. That's a lot of smoke. Oh. Oh, your dog's out. Hello? Hello? Oh, we got coffins for us. Sweet. Oh, here's your coffin, Gigi.
Expected.
No, expected. Oh, man. What's going on here? It's very... Hello? Who's there? Oh. Was that you? Oh, there's somebody there.
Yeah.
Oh, I see some arms. Oh, I knew it. I knew someone was there. I sensed it. No. Oh, here we go. In here?
In here? Thank you so much for joining us, everyone. We hope to get your faces next time.
Maybe next year.
Come back.
Oh, this way.
Oh, right.
Oh, here. Oh.
See you in hell,
yeah, all right.
You should have said the other left.
Where are we going? So lost. All right. Oh, hello. We're almost there. There's some skin hanging. Watch out for the... Oh, Jesus. That's scary looking. That's a little scary. Watch out, it moves. All right. That was interesting. I don't know. All right. It wasn't bad. It wasn't bad. All right, I must say, last year's was better. I don't know if it's a Friday night thing, but I feel like a lot of staff was missing. So I may have caught them on an off night, but this is usually my favorite house. Last year, this blew it out of the water. We got jump scared so many times. So bad that my buddy that was with me last year, he reacted and hit me right in the stomach. If you guys watched my last year's video, yeah, it was pretty good, but yeah. It's a little off. I think maybe we'll try again later and jump in and see if there's any different. If it is, I will leave it in here. If it looks, if it's the same, I'll probably not put it in the video.
You should go dance.
Oh, he looks happy. Happened to scare you. All right, this is a creep show, freak show. They're finally utilizing this back here. This is awesome. It's a good way to get the sweet. It must be like a magic show or something.
No, I don't need your sympathy. That's you guys are here for the danger, not for the jokes. We're going to be doing it in just 1 second. We're going to get to that knife going, that sword swollen. Guys, that's how the nail goes in. Here's how it comes out.
Huh. Oh, he's got a nail in his nose.
What?
Spontaneous applause! Oh, you do love me. Oh, who wants a souvenir?
Definitely a freak show. Oh, no, I'm good.
No, you don't want that. That's filthy. Look how filthy it is. Frank, you want
to pretty cool. The magic show. That's kind of nasty. All right, moving on. All right, so they brought VIP Top Terror back. We're going to try it out. All right, so it's one person at a time. This is another paid attraction. Let's see how it is, guys. Last year's was a bust, so. All right, here we go. Top Terror. Oh, my gosh. All right. Interesting. Different. It's kind of dark back here. There's no lights. Am I going the right way? Okay. Someone behind me? Okay. Alright. I think that's, what is this thing? There's a clown up here. Oh my gosh. Is that one move? Oh, hello. Okay. Yeah. Not worth it, guys. Sorry. I'm sorry. They tried, but no. It needs lighting. It needs flashing lights. It needs sound. If this is a paid attraction and you're doing it by yourself, they tried it again. Oh, man, guys. That's a... Sorry. I don't recommend spending your money on that. Yeah, look at, as you can see, there is no line for this. So, yeah, definitely a big pass, big pass. Yeah, it's definitely not worth it, guys. Yeah. All right, Carnival. This is where the old 3D theater's at. From what I heard from staff is that the signs will be lit up possibly by next weekend. So it's very dark in a lot of places, guys. But yeah, here we go. All right.
This one's really open, too.
Yeah, Gonzo, you go first.
Gigi, just stay behind me.
Let's go say hi to the circus. All right, here we go.
Jesus Christ.
No, I'm just kidding. I'm not that scary.
Big old clown.
Man, it's a big old clown. Everybody's just clowning around back here. It's kind of empty. Holy moly. Someone put styrofoam in this guy. Uh-oh.
The fucking tape on my hand.
Oh, gotta bleep that out.
Oh,
sorry. God. Alright, where are we going now? All these curtains. Where are they leading us to? It's like a fun house. It's a fun house, guys. I think go this way, right? Nope, that's a wall. Holy moly. Oh! Someone's knocking. Oh my gosh, it's never ending.
Well,
curtains. They need to put like windows here.
Oh, I scared the little one. How cute. I'm sorry.
See? The monsters apologize. See?
She went overboard.
Booga, 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 booga. You can scare them. It's Gigi. Funny. Gigi, you can scare them. All right, let's go in here. Oogie boogie, guys. Oogly boogly. Oh, my God. Oh, is this moving? Oh, I knew it.
Good one.
Oh, that was a good one. She's like a nice hammer there. That's hammer time. Oh, now we get to go in the fun part, guys. Let's go in. Uh-oh. That looks creepy. What the heck? Whoa.
Oh,
she ain't got no legs. What the heck? Wow, that's crazy. Lieutenant Dan.
What are you doing?
Oh, that's kind of creepy looking. Oh, wow. That's cool. Are you a tour guide? Oh, my gosh. Oh. Holy moly. That's good. That's perfect. All right, let's go in here, guys. Aww. All right, now we're in the theater, guys. Faces. Come on, Gigi. Oh, someone left the movie going. Holy moly, man, they were nearly this, bring this back. This is.
I remember this.
Yeah. Oh, that doesn't look too good. It's a little high. It's good. Oh. Hi. Oh, you ruined it. You ruined it. Oh. What's going on here?
Hello.
Oh, hello. Welcome to the Soto Circus. What are you guys serving here? Oh, wow. Oh, buddy. This thing's been here forever. All right, here you guys go. Some behind the scenes here. All the seats are still here. It's like a costume storage. And the theater is still working. That's cool. It's the only time we get to see it. Wow. That's, go sit in the hand.
Here.
Sit in the hand. He said, no, no. We're not doing that. Holy moly. Usually there's someone standing here that's like blended into this, and they're not here. No longer here. All right. I think that's it, guys. Yeah, definitely need some more staff. If you guys know anybody, we need some more staff over here. The staff make a big difference. Shout out to the staff that are here. Man, you guys are killing it. Especially the one on the ground. That was cool. I love that. That was awesome. Man, so. Wow, they even have the old truck here from the dinosaur ride that was here.
Almost.
Alright, we're gonna come over here for a regular funnel cake. Little one did not want a funnel cake. What'd you get? What kind of funnel cake did you get? You don't know. She got a strawberry one like mine. But we were gonna get the Supreme, but there's a lot of sugar. But this will do. This is still heavy. Still really heavy. Yeah, by far the best funnel cake I ever had. Other than the funnel cakes at carnivals. But yeah, super soft. Made to order. So as soon as you order this, it is made. Yeah. All right, you guys are gonna kill me, but I am tapping out. Sorry, guys. Yeah, I gotta make it the rest of the night. Now I want some coffee. That'd be nice. Oh my gosh. I need some coffee. I wish there was a little coffee spot in here. All right, Gigi, you ready for more haunted houses?
No.
No. He's ready. He's scarfing his face. Oh yeah, funnel cake. He got me over here, and now he's eating it. He's still enjoying it. Oh my goodness! All right, I like what they did with the fountain here. Starting off with some fire. So it's supposed to be like a pirate or something. They took the dolphins out and they put this in here. This looks pretty cool. All right, so this is Club Fear in 3D. The glasses are an additional cost. So. Oh yeah, no flash allowed. My first rodeo. I have a badge.
I have a badge.
That means I'm a professional, right? Is that what this means? Oh my gosh. These are animals. I think we went the wrong way already. Did we? Oh no. We're going this way. Alright, here we go. Oh, okay, this actually does look 3D, guys.
Oh my god!
Oh god, he scared me. Wow, that's pretty cool. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, that was Anthony that screamed. Oh wow, this is all sticking out of me. That is cool. What the heck? Okay, this is better than Magic Mountains, guys. I'm telling you right now, if oh my gosh, that looks really 3D. That looked really 3D. Okay. This spider's gotta hold that one. Holy moly, dude, this is like sticking out of me. Oh wow. Oh, hello. Wow, okay. Yeah, they got the music. This is copyrighted for sure. There goes the, there goes the video, but anyways, it's all good. All right, Bone Daddy's here. Yeah, it's on repeat. Wow, like everything is sticking out. I mean, that's crazy. Hey, Bone Daddy's. Oh, it's a clown party in here. Oh, I'm here to buy some tickets. Oh, I'm here for a sec. Oh, hello there. Just got pretty low. I just want a couple tickets to your show, please. How much are they? Oh, man. Cool. If that thing moves, I'd be a little scared. Thank you for hosting me. Anybody want some popcorn? Oh. Oh. That's an exit. Yeah, party in here. The clown party. This is pretty crazy. Like, I'm really surprised how 3D it is. Oh, hello there. I was like, who's that? We're being followed by a clown. Clowning around.
Behind you.
Behind me.
Behind you.
Oh, I know. Hello. I like your ponytails. Alright, so now we're doing a front and back here. So you kind of see what's going on. This is so weird.
Oh, this is falling.
Oh, damn. Oh, that was good. Oh, here he is behind here. He got him.
He's scared.
Daddy's scared. Daddy got scared. Oh, you got him. You got him good. Knocked your glasses off. Daddy got scared, huh?
Where are we going now? Oh,
somewhere this way, I think. Oh, that's not the way. Is that the way?
That's not the way.
Is this the way? Okay, this way. Okay, this is the way. Oh, okay. Woo, we did it, guys. We survived. Oh, wait, it's the exit. No, we went the wrong way again.
No, this is it.
No. Okay.
It's addition.
The addition money.
I know.
Cost more to get the glasses. Definitely worth it. You guys think it's worth getting the glasses for that one? They're ignoring me. Yeah, Dad. All right. Do you think it's worth it? The 3D glasses. I think it's like $10.
Yeah, it was alright.
Yeah. Way better than Magic Mountains. Magic Mountains was okay compared to this one. This one looks like it was actually in front of you. That was pretty good. I tell you what, now our eyes kind of hurt. We feel drunk. All right, I think we almost did them all. There's maybe one more over here. Oh, there's one up here by the behind JD Sports Bar. All right, guys, lost souls. Look at this line. It's insane, man. It's so, like, so much less people than last year. I remember waiting around this area right here this long for the ride. For the house, not house. Man, yeah, Friday night is dead in here. Alright, lost souls. This is the first one we did last year. See, it changed it up a little bit. Oh, hello. Welcome to the party. Alright, looks like a little rock party back here. It's already a little different. Oh my god, okay. Yeah, that got me. Dan, dan, dan. Another copyright music. Oh boy. Holy moly, that's a stroke for sure. Is that something coming out? Oh! Got snookers over here. Oh wait, do we go this way? Where do we go? This way? Oh, we're going to here.
Is this the way?
I think it is the way. A lot of Star Wars references in this video. Oh, I think we walked into zombie land. Or, I don't know. Oh, there's old kitchen equipment. Wow, that's a mighty tongue you got there. Oh, my goodness. All right. Anybody missing a coffin? We're being followed, guys. I feel like we're being followed. We got a stalker. Oh man. Oh, that's it.
That's it.
Oh boy. Yeah. Man. Yeah. Little fail. We found a dead end. Oh my god. Just take him out. He's old.
Okay.
Oh my god. Murder mill. Oh my gosh. Oh man. Plenty of cats. Oh man. Right, they did a good job back here. This is, looks a lot better. They got the spider. Wow. Arachnophobia. Oh, it's a pet spider. Wow. I do love this corn crop wall. Comes with the massacre. Oh, it's like a chainsaw massacre. Like the corn in the cornfields. That's what it reminds me of. Yeah, like the movie. I was just thinking of this the other day. That's funny.
Look at the spider.
Oh, look at the spider. Wow. It jumps forward too. No, I'm just kidding. Alright guys, Midnight Mansion. This is where it's at over here by Booside Junction. But it's really a Seaside Junction, but this is the walrus facility. The old walrus facility, huh? Alright, I'm curious what it looks like inside. Let's get in there. Alright, Midnight Mansion, guys. Here we go. Have fun. Well, so far there's a random rope with the holy moly, that's like a gang of spider. Oh, ants. Ants. Is that part of the attraction? Alright, here we go. Okay, so same thing like last time. They kind of do this seaweed like you're going underwater thing. Oh no, this is like the garden. Oh, something's gonna be covered in green, I know, and move. Oh no. That's a scary staff member. Oh, got him. Oh yeah. We're in now inside the mansion. Or inside the mansion. Outside.
That guy was a distraction.
Inside. Yeah, he distracted us. That's messed up. Alright, this is the exit. That's quick. Oh. Holy moly, you guys is let's go. Oh, hello there.
Exit only!
That's exit only, okay. Alright. The walls are shaking. I think there was an earthquake. Another California quake. Someone left their baby and it's gone. Whoa! Oh, usually there's someone here. Oh, nice. That's a funny joke. Oh, that was a good one. Oh boy. Oh. It's so funny.
What's for dinner?
She's alive!
Oh, she's alive! Oh, I took the head right off. Holy moly. This is a good one. I think he's a...
Get out before she eats you!
Okay. I think he's lost it.
Oops.
Huh? Oh. Alright, this is part of the exit, I think.
Which one's real?
Which one is real and which one's fake? That's the bigger question. Is this one gonna move? Oh, man. So we're going down into the water here? Where's all the friendly walruses? Okay, I think we're good, guys. None of them are gonna move. Oh! Hello there. Oh, alright. I think we're good. What'd you say?
My turd's comfy.
Comfy on your head? Oh my gosh. Oh, that's funny. She's a lot happier now. She's got a rainbow turd for her head. Or ice cream. Some people say it ice cream, but we're calling it rainbow turd. All right, just a little park update. Flash is still down. Oh man, this is not good. It's not good, guys. I feel like they're constantly having problems with this. Hopefully they fix that again. A fun night. I think we're gonna get on the Joker. Yeah, she's a big roller coaster fan, like me. So she's hopefully she's tall enough to get on the Joker. Alright, so our final thoughts on the whole park thing. Yeah, it's Friday night. I talked to some staff. They are very short-staffed right now. Most of their staff works Saturdays and Sundays, and that's the day is probably the best day to go in. Friday night too, it was dead. It was really dead in the park. Which is on the bright side, we got to go in walk on a lot of rides, no wait times at all, and the haunted house is pretty quick. So we had some mix up in the front when we first got in the park. We were supposed to get these like light up wristbands that was with the VIP pass, and we ended up buying wristbands because we were told we couldn't get into the Fright Fest area. So it was a little bit of mix up, but yeah, we got it kind of figured out, and I don't know, we'll see. But we wasted some money on this. But, I mean, we didn't really need the fast pass. I mean, those lines were really short anyways. But it would have been a cool perk to have. But we got these cool wristbands for next time. But, anyways, my favorite haunted house. He's getting in. My favorite haunted house was the 3D one. I think it's an additional like $10 for the 3D glasses. Yeah. But I think it's worth it, guys. If you guys get a chance to go in there. With 3D glasses, you can, or do it, but you can also do it without the 3D glasses. So I saw some people online doing it without the 3D glasses, so yeah, a couple options. But yeah, like I said, Friday night, it was cool. Staff that was there, wonderful. There was this person that was crawling with no legs. I was like, that was perfect. And through the dark, down the hallway, it was, that was great. But yeah, lost my voice too, by the way. All right, guys, well, that's gonna end the night. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. My name is Eldon Scarch Custers. I'll see you guys next one. Bye.